Hey guys, it's Vignesh from CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see about Flutter version manager. When we work on one or two Flutter project, we don't have an issue with official Flutter installation, which is shown in my previous video. I will link that video in the description as well as I button on the top right corner. But when we start working on multiple Flutter project, we can't update all the apps into latest Flutter version at the same time. So we need to switch between multiple Flutter versions in order to work on that project. We can't do that using official Flutter installation because we can have only one Flutter version in the official method. To overcome this, we need to use FVM. When we use FVM, we can switch Flutter version by running single command without downloading Flutter and Dart packages. Now we'll see how to install FVM on a Mac. To do that, go to Google and search for FVM. Open the first link and click on Getting Started. From the left side menu, select Installation. We need to run these two commands in our terminal. In case if you don't have Brew installed on your machine, then you can search for Homebrew in Google. Open the first link and copy the command and run it on your terminal. This will take some time based on your network, so I'm speeding up the video. Once you have Brew installed on your system, you can run tap command to update your Brew repo locations. Then run install command. This will install FVM tool. Now, using this FVM, we need to download the required version of Flutter. Before that, we need to know the available Flutter versions. To list that, run FVM releases. I want to install the latest stable, so I'm running FVM install 2.8.1. This will download the Flutter version 2.8.1 and required Dart version. Now, when I run flutter-version, it's still showing command not found because we haven't configured the Flutter globally in our machine. To set the Flutter version globally, we need to run FVM global Flutter version. We will get a path which we need to set it in our config file. If you are using bash terminal, then you need to add this path in your .bash profile file. In my case, I'm using ZHS terminal, so I'm adding the path in .zshrc file. Currently, I don't have that file in my system, so creating a new file using nano command. Now add the line shown in the screen with the copied path. Save this file and press Ctrl O and Ctrl X. To apply this configuration, you need to update the source of your terminal or simply open a new terminal window. You can see now we are getting the Flutter version as 2.8.1. I want to install another Flutter version, so looking for a Flutter version using FVM releases command and installing 2.2.3 using FVM install 2.2.3. Now I want to switch to 2.2.3 so I can run FVM global 2.2.3. You can see my current Flutter version is 2.2.3. Like this, we can switch Flutter version using FVM global commands. Now we'll see how to install the same on Windows. When we go to FVM installation page for Windows, we have a command to install FVM. This requires Chocolaty installed on your system. To install that, go to Google and search for Chocolaty. Make sure you are in individual tab and copy the installation command. We need to run this command in Windows PowerShell with administrator mode. Now paste the command and hit enter. This will install the Cocoa command which is required for FVM installation. Now copy FVM installation command. Make sure to open a new command prompt with administrator permission. then run the installation command. We need to accept the licenses for installing FVM. To do that, we can press Y to accept the license one by one. Otherwise, we can press A to accept all licenses. This is the location where we have installed our FVM. Now, we need to install the required Flutter version using FVM commands. FVM list command will show the list of Flutter version installed on your system. In my case, there is no Flutter version installed, so it's showing no SDK installed. To install a Flutter version, we need to know the available Flutter version. To get that, run FVM releases. This will give the list of Flutter versions available. To install a Flutter version, we need to run FVM install version number. For FVM to work, we need Git also. To install that, go to Google and search for install Git on Windows. Open the first link and download the standalone installer and install it. Now run the Flutter installation command on a new command prompt. Now setting 2.8.1 as a global Flutter version using FVM global 2.8.1. This is the location where Flutter is installed, so we need to set this path in our environment variable. To do that, open this PC, right click on this PC and select Properties. Here, select Advanced System Settings and click on Environment Variables. I am adding the path in User's Path variable and saving the settings. Opening new command prompt and checking the Flutter version using flutter --version. You can see we have installed the Flutter. Now creating a new Flutter project called new app using Flutter version 2.8.1. Now running the app using flutter run command. When we run flutter use 2.8.1, it will create .fvm folder inside the Flutter project. Inside that, we have fvmconfig.json file, which will have the information about the Flutter version. Now, deleting the file and running the command again, you can see it's creating the file. Now, I'm setting 1.22.4 as global Flutter version. Now, if I try to run the app, it won't, because the project was created in 2.8.1, which has full null safety. To run this project without changing global Flutter version, we can use FVM flutter run. You can see we are able to run the app. When we use an IDE like VS Code or Android Studio, we can configure IDE to use the Flutter version given by the FVM. Now, we'll see how to do that on VS Code. To do that, we need to create this settings.json file inside .vs code folder. Open the Flutter project in VS Code and create launch.json file. It will create .vs code folder and launch.json file inside it. Creating a new file called settings.json and pasting the content which we copied. You can see when I run this project, it's running even though my global Flutter version is 1.22.4. Now, we'll see how to do this configuration on Android Studio. To do that, opening the Flutter project in Android Studio, go to Preference, Language and Frameworks and Flutter. This project using the Flutter from this location. Instead of this, we need to use Flutter SDK path from our projects.fvm folder. Just to confirm that I am still on Flutter 1.22.4 and Android Studio launching the app. Now I'm making the project to use 2.2.3. Sorry, I'm not able to scroll to see the Flutter version. Trying to do Flutter pub get. You can see we are getting the error saying that current Dart SDK version is 2.13.4. This is the Dart version of Flutter 2.2.3. Like this, we can run the Flutter app without downloading required Flutter version again and again. That's all for this video, guys. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.